Right, okay, so save that there. That should be fine. So what time are we? Ah, it doesn't say that. Oh, let's hear about 28 seconds in or something like that. Alright, anyways, welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. So if you watched my other videos, obviously we're close enough to finishing off the map, exploration-wise at least. I'm going to be doing that this stream, and I might tackle the mission. This is mostly just a test. I want to see if the video will save and just kind of how it works on this site, because I've been streaming all my Ghost of Tsushima on Twitch as of late. So. Which way are we going? Gotta pay attention to the wind. Push. Already whatever is in here. That's why it was a for fast travel to here. I mean, what? Okay, well that didn't really have very much of a point. This is gonna hurt. Okay, superhero landing. Right, yeah, I don't think I'll be able to jump off that one. Much closer than where he was. What happened? Yeah, I might actually turn the difficulty on to the hardest difficulty now, the new difficulty that they've installed, because I'm finding it a bit easy now. Apart from the fact that they almost killed me there because I messed up. I put that down to me just being tired. I'm just up, so. Come, let's go. Is it going that way? It's going that way. Zoom. So you would. I think we're. Yeah, there's probably nothing there. Now, I think about here. No, you know what? I'll go over here first and I'll just get rid of that little area. I thought that was water for some reason. I don't know why. Eyes are playing tricks on me, that's why. Somebody be lighting up carts again? This crystal? Where are they going? Stats on the screen are. Alright, we're going up this way then. Let's go. Oh, Oh, that's not good. Over this way. Come. Oh, I hear a bear. This isn't the bear. The bear was a lie. I see they have a car over there, though. And again, I accidentally used Kanai because I got the buttons mixed up a little bit. That's definitely not a bear, that's a horse. I don't think that's what I heard, but I definitely heard a bear somewhere. Yeah, it worked out though, because I do need supplies, and I just got supplies. So I can't really be angry about that. What a horse. Where are you? Oh, there's the bear. I still don't see it. Oh, it's right there. Horse 1, bear 0. Some more furs, so I'll be able to upgrade my stuff. My capacity. I definitely should be able to do a good bit of work on that stuff now. Which is good news. Alright, where the fuck am I? Why am I over here? I guess I go up here? I'm not sure how I ended up going that way. Alright, come on. Yeah, that's not gonna work on me. Not this time anyway. Maybe another time. Okay, so I do need to... I thought that I'd be okay with not dodging and just kind of, you know, doing a little... just stepping backwards, kind of, and maybe he would kind of overswing or something. Nope. Guy almost knocked me off of his toes, so he did. Alright, come on. Give me that experience. That little air of experience. Sorry. It's early, I'm allowed to yawn. I have work in an hour or so. Oh, we're done here. Alright, okay. Well, you just gave me a point. So I'm gonna use that point. That actually looks like fun. What's this one here actually? This one is the sprint strike. This is the way to get these anyway, so I'm gonna get this. Obviously I'm gonna get this. That way I can get my mounted attack and then I can get up to perfect dodge and all that, so. You get this? I think I did. It was a shrine, I'm guessing. Tell me about you. Thank you. Not sure I even bowed at the right side, but what can you do? So yeah, a little bit forward. Following the wind. What the hell? Oh, that's funny. My horse is petrified of water, it seems. Oh, I've gone too far. I was taking things a little too far sometimes. Ah, I can't get that sticky bomb. Oh yeah, sticky bombs, I forgot I have those. They were quite useful. Because I haven't really needed the massive plate too much. I haven't been finding too many more camps. I've kind of done all the camps, I think. At least on this part of the map. Apart from Castle Kaneda. As well. Oh, there's a bear. Where's the bear? You bear. Where are you?
Tascatta.
Oh, is it you? Is it? Oh, he's coming at me. Ah, fuck. I don't like bears. I don't like being on the ground with bears. And vulnerable, basically. Because they one hit kill me. Yeah, just a little bit this way. Thing over here, bamboo. I wasn't sure if it was you would at first. You would have the same problem. Alright, so I guess we'll go to this point here. Hold on, there's a... Oh, pigs. Get back here, you. I'm bacon. Gotcha. Pork chops will be had tonight. Imagine being able to stand off against the pigs. Against the boars, sorry. That would be hilarious. Very logical. flowers. No, I'm a bear. Hello, dear boo. Stand right there. Thank you. One fire arrow deals with them pretty easily, so it does. You say that, there's a freaking burnt village right there as well. I'm honoring the dead by shooting a fire arrow out of bear's paws, lighting them up. Oh, there's more here. I should definitely be able to do an upgrade of some kind. Hopefully with the sword, but we'll see. I also do need to get the short bow off. I think there would be advantages to that, obviously. Obviously. The advantages to having everything off. Now that I'm... Oh, crap. I'd say there is something on that island. How do I get out there? Hiya! Well, this is why we explore. And that's how we get across. We go somewhere here. And then here. I might die here. Oh my god. Okay, so no, that was not right. This is looking just as unsafe. Controller was vibrating back there for some reason. This is definitely the way down there. This looks familiar. Like I've been here before. What, the blue flowers? Wasn't this... There was a... Oh yeah, because we fought your man here, didn't we? No, we didn't fight your man, but there was the cave, I think, in here, in this island. That's what was in here, wasn't it? Let's go across, make sure there's no flags or anything like that. So I'm not sure if I did that properly the last time. And we must be sure. Yes, we must. It would be nicer if it was during the day, because then I could actually see properly when I go in here. Not gonna shoot me again, though. No? Yeah, this is definitely the place. Ooh. That doesn't look like it. Looks like I was fairly efficient and I got everything. Go me. Save a bit of time here. Huh. Are you kidding me? I wanted to save some time and end up wasting some time because the horse won't go into not even deep water, I'd say. You know horses can swim, right? This whole thing where they won't go into water. They will go into water. A lot of games, they tend to have horses as like petrified of water. Which is quite incorrect. Anyways, where to next? I'm kind of surprised. I'm surprised that I hadn't seen or discovered this area, a lot of this area. Hello deer, goodbye deer. Fox then, fox. Huh? Hola. Come help me, Fox. I gave you that one. Oh, you get off! Give me that kunai. Kunayaro. Making my fox scared, are you? There we go. Hello, fox. Let's go. The bad people are gone. That fox should have been watching us fighting and just been like, nope. I'm not leading you anywhere. You crazy. Oh, that's right. I actually got an Inari charm. I should have a look at that. Oh, hello. Nice shrine. Wonder if I get to pet the fox this time again. No. The fox ran away. Charm of Silence is the next one. Gear. Gear. That honor additional NRA shrines to permanently increase this. Oh. Health and melee damage. Well, that's interesting. Melee damage. I might equip that Inari one whenever I when it upgrades. I'm on foot. Why am I on foot? Why? Concrete. Assassinate these guys. Better believe it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I assassinated all of the archers. Apart from one.
Oh, two?
Did one of them run away? I didn't really see. And I counted, because I counted six. I thought I counted six. Maybe I'm just really crap at counting. Wouldn't doubt that for a second. Maybe a little bit. I'm good at maths. Relatively good. I'm not sure how I seen that. So what's this place? Don't know. It's not on the map. Didn't seem to be, at least anyway. Whoever they are, they sure better have gotten out of here, being so close to the castle. Oh, this is like the castle gate now. They put up a big gate, so they did. Oh, well, we probably put up the gate, to be honest. I guess this way. See how far we can kind of go. This is back that way. Yeah, I don't want to be going around this way. Oh, I missed a flower. Very sloppy. What was that? Meh, can't pick that up anyway. I'm not scared. Give me those supplies. Six? Overwhelming forces for the serious lack of supplies. What's going on? Didn't... Oh, it's because this guy's there. Go into the castle and take it myself. I probably can't. I probably do need to wait until to get to do the quests and to make sure everybody's ready and everything like that. Oh shit. Burn, baby, burn. It's gonna burn. Inferno Bear. Because I haven't really been here. Where are you? Get over here, you. Oh, just fits. Where the hell did these guys come from? We were not there a minute ago.
Find out.
They even have the little eagle. So they obviously followed the eagle to this point to me. Oh, jeez. I almost didn't let go there. He was scuttling towards me. I could have at least blocked one of those, surely. Where the fuck did you come from? Arigato. Three flowers up here. Lovely. Somebody shot. Oh, people are shooting at me. Oh my god. 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 So that was a thing. Oh, that's a dead bear, not a living bear. Alright, that is the whole map done. Great. Wonderful. Fantastic. To go here anyway, I need to upgrade to the probably the armor, I guess, maybe. Also, I need to find the bowmaker, and I need to get to the bowmaker and upgrade the short bow maybe if I can. Oh, I should upgrade the sword, first of all. Before all else. Well, no, trapper stuff should be kind of first, to be honest. But, yeah, I'll take priority over the... priority on the sword.
Sakai-sama, 十分な素材をお持ちください.
God, I don't even have enough gold. I don't even know where to get gold. I'll be back, don't worry. My uncle's probably thinking that that I'm never gonna come and save him. At this rate, it doesn't really look like I am. What is this? Yeah. So what's the ranged one that's left? Flaming arrow, black. I didn't do black powder bomb. What?
Oh,
okay. Baron, I've done black powder bomb, fire arrow. So I need 30 more hides because I need to do smoke bombs. So that's 30. Well, I have 8, so I only need 22 really. Am I able to upgrade my armor? I am able to. No, I'm not able to upgrade my armor. Supplies. Of course it's supplies. Why? What else would it be that hinders me? What the? Oh, because I left that marker on. Alright, well, I'm going to go here to the bow person and get my bow upgraded. I should have enough for that at least. So 22, how many bears is 22? If they each give me 6. Why did I start off here? I think the bow person is over here. No, that's the merchant. That just means the bow person is over there, I think. What about 4 bears will pretty much guarantee me that I'll be able to upgrade my smoke bombs. Capacity. What did I need? I'm not too far off. I just need 400 more supplies and then I've got the half bow up then as well. That's not so bad. Alright, well, this actually is looking like it's going to be an extremely, extremely short stream. I was just really doing it to test YouTube and basically to see as well if I get many viewers or not and if I can actually say this is a video. Excuse me. Anyways, I am going to leave this here for now. Thank you for tuning in, I guess, if you do watch this, and have a good day.